got a problem, and it's a problem in the spaghetti bowl, and that's not good news. You really should think about changing your travel plans if you take the South 95 to get onto the South 15. This crash is turning into a parking lot on the South 95. It's back before MLK. If I was on the South 95, I would get off at Rancho and go down to Charleston. Here's a picture of the crash scene. It doesn't show any signs of getting out of the way anytime soon. At least two cars are sideways in the left and the next to the left lane. Meanwhile, the South 15 itself is moving okay. This is on the ramp. So here's the 15 itself doing all right. Here's the parking lot that this ramp is turning into. Again, you should reconsider your travel plans. If you take the 95 south to get out of the South 15, I would skip that this morning. Get off the South 95 at Rancho.